Bonjour, Gilles from French Tuesdays. Always happy to be on Maligny.com and love to be in all our events, all the things that we do. And as you can see, everything is controversial in this part. Even me being here on a Sunday, it's totally controversial. So everything you are going to see, you see, guys kissing me is controversial because I love women.
I know I'm going to sound like a loser, but honestly, I've lived a very dignified life so far, and I haven't really got into bad books of anybody. And in terms of controversial, I don't know. I've done a lot of daredevil read stuff in terms of riding a bike on one way, car rallies, and mad stuff, just jumping off like a rooftop. I've done adventurous stuff. But controversial so far, maybe tonight. Watch out. Keep a watch on me. I just take my leash off.
Hi,
I'm Ashwin Roshan, and you're watching me on MissMaldi.com. Now, I'm at the controversial party at Rooftop. It's controversial, MissMaldi organizing. So, what is the most controversial thing I've ever done? I've actually stuck my butt out of a window on a motorway when I flew a whole family in a car. Many, many years ago. I don't do that. And they asked me what's on my head. This is my new hairstyle. I spent a lot of time on it, you know. I woke up at 5 in the morning and it's really nice. And it says, what does it say? Viagra is for pussies.